even though I've created a bit of trail here, I have to go pretty slow because it's rather unclear as to where the trail is as you're moving along too fast.
That took me about an hour and a half to do that amount of clearing. I have this wonderful app that I got on, it was free at the Android or the Google Play Store. It's called the GPS Tracker. What I was able to do was I was able to create a file that has my four bounds. And after you have the four bounds in there, you can load that. And then you can, when you're using the tracker, you can see where you are relative to the bounds. So this is pretty cool. This is helping me because I'm at this point quite a ways in the woods. So it helps me figure out where I am. And I'm going along and I'm putting up some... I got some caution tape. I don't have any proper surveyor's tape, but I'm using that to mark the bound. And that way I can make sure where I put this trail, I'm not crossing the bound.
Yeah.
I'm really beat here. It's been about 3 hours. I've cut about 400 foot of trail. It's terribly hot, somewhere around 90 degrees. So I'm going to head back to the truck.
I hope you enjoyed the ride. If you like these kind of videos, please make sure to like and subscribe. I've got a lot more videos that I've got to edit and get uploaded, but thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.